person. He said, now I'm going to bring on Prophet such and such. Allow him to tell us what God has said on him. You will see. Everything God is doing is to get people back to him. Watch. Back to the days of Daniel. The kings had to go over the fire. The wise men and all these other ones. And they said they had this man named Daniel that had a spirit, an excellent spirit. He had an excellent spirit. He said, if you can't interpret the dream, we'll kill all the wise men and all this, the soothsayers, all of these people are going to die if you can't interpret the dream. And he done told them the dream, but when Daniel come before him, he said, I want you to tell me the dream and the interpretation. He didn't even tell Daniel the dream. He told Daniel, he said, you have an excellent spirit. I'm not even going to tell you the dream. I want you to tell me the dream and then give me the interpretation. And he done gave the dream to the wise men. They couldn't get interpretation. Now he said, oh Lord, thy Lord, thy God in heaven has revealed unto me the dream and the interpretation. Tell me it ain't gonna happen. God will trouble our spirits to cause them not to come to those that walk in with God. So that then he can rule the scene. Then he gave interpretation. He said, all that he has said, we should operate accordingly. We should operate accordingly. So what was God doing? He was ruling the scene from the unseen. With a what? A body. Share a couple messages from Daniel since I've been coming here. But yeah, God will do that. He'll do that. He may have had to come to us. We can't figure it out anymore. Other things we're doing ain't working.
All right.
We need prayer in school again. It ain't working. School's gone crazy. We need to bring people in that know God.
Yeah.
Tell us what to do with.
Yeah.
But you can't go in with your own agenda. We got to be humble.
Yes.
To know that God is for such a time as this.
Yes.
That's the He was in the kingdom. For such a time as this. They will tell you, you said you can't say Jesus, you can't say this, you can't say that. I can say King.
Yes.
I can say Yahweh.
Yes.
See, religious people want to fight.
Yeah.
If I can't say Jesus, I don't know what's up. Say the King of Kings.